Is everybody ready? Please keep your hands and arms inside the ride at all times. Let's cut to the chase. The economy, once given up for dead, is now starting to show signs of life. So as people start spending, how do you keep your business forefront in the minds of customers?
Bueller? Bueller? Anyone? Anyone?
We have some thoughts. At CBS 13 and CW 31, a tough economy and new technologies have advertisers, well, confused. Help. Not a problem. CBS 13 and CW 31 offer answers to the ever-changing digital world we live in. The power of two television brands serving every core demographic. The power of two websites. The embrace of emerging technologies, each serving those brands and extending your connection to our community. Two primetime schedules. The power of CBS, number one, and getting stronger. Quality shows, big name stars, core demos, and CBS Sports, home of the NFL on CBS.
Oh, what a catch!
March Madness.
National champion.
The Masters.
The green jacket for Argentina.
U.S. Open tennis.
Serena Williams.
The PGA Championship. The SEC on CBS. The PGA Tour.
Oh my goodness.
And Super Bowl 44. When you look for champions, look to CBS Sports. And integrated sponsorship opportunities that put your business in business with the biggest name in the business. Hey. That's smart business. And the CW, with its younger, desirable demos. Only the CW hits this audience where they live. This is TV they can chat about, text about, blog about, talk about, online, on air, on iPhone, and in the White House.
Is he on, like, Gossip Girl or something?
The CW is on fire. But who can talk about the CW without talking about one of its top affiliates in the country, CW 31? And no one talks CW 31 without first raving about Good Day Sacramento. Some call it news, weather, and traffic with a twist of fun.
Hey!
The show everyone's talking about.
You guys are awesome. You guys did a great job.
And we've got sponsorship opportunities galore.
A lot of great sponsors, Papa Murphy's, Baskin Robbins, Western Career College.
Want to get your product in front of the audience in a way that makes the phone ring?
I'm never surprised at how generous Sacramentans are.
Plus, with less than a year under our belt, GoodDaySacramento.com is becoming a must-surf zone for fans of the show. It's interactive and constantly changing, and viewers love it, spending more and more time surfing and exploring the site.
It's where you get to be the reporter. Show us what's happening at your house or out in the streets.
It's the community show, and we give them just what they want every day.
I knew this was going to be one of those topics where we would get a flood of questions, and sure enough, we have.
These are the fans. That's Good Day Sacramento. And during the day, reliability, stability, and delivery are the names of the game. Our solid judge shows.
Oh, I love it.
Including Judge Judy.
Are you getting it?
I get it.
Judge Judy is on!
And the People's Court.
This is all negligence on his part.
And on your part for hiring him.
The rock-solid performances of King of Queens.
You don't think I could have had a career? I thought it was more important to work on this.
Getting fatter?
And the introduction of new comedies to weeknights. Everybody Hates Chris.
Babe, I'm gonna live forever.
This is not our stuff.
It's still a great picture.
But they're white people.
Get a crayon and color them in.
Plus, the doctor is in and back. Dr. Phil continues to grow.
This is the show for you.
CW 31. And CBS 13 continues to grow and solidify our brand. CBS 13 News is asking questions, getting answers.
What are they doing with our money?
And getting stronger, showing exceptional growth in May at 5 p.m. And our newly revitalized 6 p.m. news.
What is going on? With all that federal stimulus money that was supposed to jumpstart our economy.
News that's warm, comfortable, conversational, but also sticks up for the little guy. with franchises like Carl Curtis.
TV shopping is simple. Hey, thanks. But what do you do if what you get isn't quite what you expected?
Save with Dave.
How you can save on clothes, maybe earn some cash, or both. And you don't even have to know how to sew.
And On the Money.
Most of the bulbs that they burn in that building are these old ones. How much money do you think they would save if they switched over to these?
Franchises that speak directly to viewers about the news they want to know. It's news that gets viewers involved and engaged. And speaking of engagement, CBS13.com engages viewers online, where they interact with our anchors.
I think, which is really one of the interesting stories about Arnold Schwarzenegger now, is what's next.
As well as getting the newest and latest news happening in this market and around the world. They log on and stay longer on CBS13.com. Plus, CBS 13 offers more integrated and interesting sponsorship opportunities. Opportunities that make you part of the show without losing any bit of the credibility and consistency that viewers count on. And this year, CBS 13 and CW 31 have offered businesses like yours more ways to integrate into high-profile, positive community projects. Projects like Stuff the Bus.
Stuff the bus with paper,
pens, and backpacks.
But don't take our word for it. Here's what others say about CBS 13 and CW 31's community projects.
When we work together with CBS 13 and CW 31, we're helping to strengthen the entire Sacramento community.
The exposure, along with the gift giving, was priceless.
Their professionalism and direction is unsurpassed.
Two stations, two websites, emerging technologies, powerhouse delivery to every desirable demographic. Innovative solutions for your business needs. We're CBS 13 and CW 31. You can pick up your jaw now.